A natural gas pipeline runs right next to this house. So when it started leaking this morning, you can imagine neighbors were pretty concerned, especially when nobody answered the emergency phone number listed right here.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Jim Parsons is on the case, and he is taking action for you.
And Mike and Wendy, emergency officials in Westmoreland County say they've actually been busier than normal responding to calls for natural gas leaks ever since last week's earthquake. Now, they're not sure if that's what caused this morning's leak in Ruffs Dale, but they do want answers about the natural gas company failing to answer its emergency line.
Bill Gentry and his wife say the smell of natural gas hit them in the face the second they stepped out of their Ruffs Dale house this morning. Bill says he knew it was coming from this gas pipeline terminal that runs alongside his home.
I immediately looked at the number posted on the well itself and called it. I didn't get an answer. And then I waited 5 minutes, called again. I still didn't get an answer. I even tried one more time. And that's when I decided to call 911.
And Gentry says even Yukon Fire Department's chief couldn't reach anyone at Cuesta Petroleum Company in Upper St. Clair. Not until the company's office opened at 8 a.m. Finally, a Cuesta worker arrived here 90 minutes after the Gentrys first tried calling.
I talked to the guy. He was a little smug about it, but he said the regulator's supposed to leak. And I know a little bit about pumps and regulators, and I know regulators aren't supposed to leak.
I don't think it should be leaking, do you?
Ron Kelly lives on the other side of the gas pipeline.
I don't think it's very safe. Somebody smoking or kids running around with sparklers or something, why? Might send us all up in the air.
Kelly and Gentry say the Cuesta employee did tighten a nut that seemed to eliminate the leak in this piping, but they're still worried about next time.
And if they do smell gas, don't waste time trying to call somebody's phone number. Try just dial three numbers, 911.
Is it a concern that even Yukon's fire chief couldn't get through to anybody there?
Well, I mean, it's a concern for ours that, you know, that there should be a 24-hour number on that, and that's something we'll address with the PUC.
Now, Cuesta Petroleum does own a few natural gas wells in Ruffs Dale, and that's why the company's name is on that terminal. I called Cuesta today to ask why no one answers their emergency line during non-business hours. A representative told me that someone will get back to me on Wednesday. Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Jim, remember, if you have a problem and you need help solving that problem, we'd like to take action for you. Our phone number is 412-244-4444, or you can email us a detailed letter at takingactionforyou@hearst.com.